Unlike this fellow and other Wilsons you've known, maybe Woodrow or the neighbor to Dennis the Menace, our Wilson is a girl. She came to us from a situation where she had not been well cared for and did not have very positive experiences with socializing with people. And as a result, she was very fearful in the beginning, did not want us around, but she's got an outgoing personality by nature, and she has warmed up very quickly, made good progress, still has a ways to go and needs to take her time, but you can tell she wants to come out and be friends and do some purring. Because of her history of living with many other cats, the thing that would probably help Wilson the most in adjusting to her new home is another cat, or more than one, in her new home. That cat would give her the confidence that she needs to start being more sociable with people, warming up, and really just simply help her adapt to her new home, although she's still going to need some time. Just look at these guys together. The more the merrier, as far as Wilson is concerned.